in the air right field. Tyler Henson drifting over. Wynn's going to make that an interesting play, and I don't know that that didn't fool Henson. Rounding second is Brentz, and he is going to be in the third, and that ball took a long time to come in. I'm not sure the wind didn't push that away from Henson, and it fooled him.
You got to get there. He's drifting too much, I think.
I agree.